Mantis shrimp are part of the order Stomatopoda. There are two primary categories of mantis shrimp, spearers and smashers. Both use their lightning-fast forelimbs to capture prey. Spearers, like this scaly-tailed mantis, lie in wait in burrows they have dug within the sand and rubble. When a fish swims within range, the scaly-tailed spearing forelimbs flash out at a speed of 8 feet per second to capture the tasty morsel. This particular scaly-tailed is currently building a lid to this entrance to its burrow. When we returned the next day, the burrow had been almost completely covered over. Mantis typically have multiple entrances to the same burrow, so it may be that another entrance had greater access to potential prey. So the mantis may be covering this entrance to serve as simply an emergency exit, while it uses another entrance as a primary one. If you watched our video on the peacock mantis shrimp, you may remember that mantis shrimp have the most complex eyes in all of the animal kingdom. Here, we see this guy checking us out. This constant eye rotation isn't just for our benefit, however. Mantis don't actually have peripheral vision. The structure of their eyes results in tunnel vision. So their eyes are constantly moving around to keep a clear picture of the entire seascape around them.